anything else I can do for you?
No, you're good. We'll be back soon.
Okay. I'll let you know if anyone else shows up.
Right.
I swear to God, if there are bears here.
You don't want to see a bear, you shouldn't be out in the forest.
What the hell is that?
Careful. Your untouchable persona's slipping.
You know, I was thinking about helping you, even with all this, but...
I know it never crossed your mind.
Better here with me than poor Ron, right?
yes, poor Ron.
I know you don't like him.
I don't trust him.
Well, neither do I, but I don't trust anybody, including you. Even after your whole mystery thing is fading away.
What mystery?
I do feel slightly bad for him, honestly, considering the fact we've been doing this for over a year now, and he's not even here with us to bury it once and for all. Granted, you're not even letting me know whatever it is inside that envelope.
Package?
A fond farewell.
No speeches. Come on, let's get out of here.
Sounds like we got nothing left to worry about now. Home free.
It's funny you mention that because I think Miriam left that little something.
That's enough.
Woo! It sounds like she doesn't want me to say something, Ron.
Come on, tell me.
Hello? Yes. Yes, we could definitely make that happen. Perfect. I will see you then.
What was that about?
It was Mr. Tamaroff. He says he wants to meet up again. He has a final offer.
No.
What do you mean, no?
We buried the package. We're moving on.
Yeah, well, times change. You gotta roll on with the punches.
It's not worth...
Yeah, well, look. Don't you want to finish out on top with our heads held high? Instead of being like rats, making out with our scraps.
Come on, it's just one more night.
Tonight was supposed to be the end of it.
Look, I'll meet with him one more time and I'll tell you how it goes. While I'm doing that, you could go pack. And we'll see from there.
Where is he?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I dropped him off, and then Tamaroff took him in his car.
And what did you do then?
What should I have done?
You just left him to go with Tamaroff and his men, and you thought that was fine? You didn't see anything wrong with that?
What was I gonna do? Hey, wait a second. What are you doing?
I'm going to look for him.
Funny. Thought you'd be getting out of here by now.
Guess not.
Thank you. Hello? Dawson, where are you? What? Okay, I'll see you soon. Where were you?
I was talking to Tamroth.
Listen, we can't talk here. There's a car. We need to just go and...
Listen. We need to find that envelope. I've been seeing Tamroth's men everywhere, and... we need to find out what their next move is. Do you have the envelope?
No.
Well, you need to find it, because if Tamroth gets his hands on it, then
we can't go back there. It's too dangerous.
Do you understand what happens to us if Tamroth gets his hands on that envelope?
It's too risky.
Well, we need it. Don't disappear now, Miriam. I know that's what you want to do, but please. I'm begging you.
Okay.
Did you find him?
Yep.
And?
We're back in the game.
Knew you'd come around, Miriam. You always do.
Where are we going?
Your apartment, right?
Can you just let me out here?
Are you sure? We're almost there.
Tamroth's men are everywhere. You can't be too careful.
Okay.
Something that has been of great interest to me for a long time.
I do?
Come now, no need to be coy. We're far past that point.
How did you get this number?
Enough with these side matters. I know you have an envelope that contains the information that I sent Ron and Dawson after so long ago. The information that you supplied them with, that which the three of you then, most unwisely I might add, used to try to take me for a ride.
I don't have the envelope. My place has been searched. I thought you would know that.
Well, that is a most unwelcome turn.
So you don't have it?
Dear girl, if that envelope was in my possession, believe me when I say this conversation would not be taking place.
I'm afraid I can't be of any more use to you if I don't have it.
Now, let's not be over hasty. The envelope is not in your possession, and if I don't have it, it must be in the company of my former associates, your charming friends.
They stole it. What makes you think I can get it back?
A very good question, but you must make an effort at it.
And if I don't?
I don't take kindly to my affairs being meddled in, my dear Miriam. To be associated with two of my men who are entrusted with finding something of deep personal importance to me, more importance than you can ever know, why, I believe you can easily see my perspective. You're a young woman, with your whole life ahead of you. If you retrieve the envelope and deliver it to me, that is, then you can do what you always do, disappear into the night with no past and no future. Of course, you will have to make certain sacrifices, necessities of the lifestyle.
And Ron and Dolphin?
I'm a merciful man, but only within reason. I would concentrate my energies on what I have requested you to do for me.
What would you have me do?
Meet with them. Get the envelope back by any means you deem necessary. I won't touch a hair on your head.
How can I trust you?
Are we still going over all that at this point? Also, are you really in any position to doubt? Perhaps one day you will find out how it feels to have pieces of one's past used against you. Almost like losing a bit of oneself in a strange sort of way.
Hi, Dolphin? I'm ready to come back in, but I'm being tracked. Can we meet at... I think I can get there without interference from Tamaroff.
Miriam, you made it.
Dolphin, can I speak with you for a minute?
Yeah, sure, what's up?
What are you playing at? Digging up the package, stealing the envelope?
Stealing the envelope?
Don't play dumb. I know it wasn't Tamaroff. He called me.
Well, I guess if he called...
Why would he call me if he already had it?
Okay, Miriam, look. We had one more payout. Couldn't call it quits then and run the risk of you skipping town before we got our money. So you know what?
Still sealed.
Of course, I wasn't gonna interfere until it became necessary.
So what do we do now?
Okay, listen closely. We both met with Tamaroff, so he knows we got the envelope. So let's decide on a drop-off location, and then we'll arrange for him to give us cash in exchange for the envelope.
We're not gonna give him...
Of course we're not. He knows how the envelope looks like from the pictures. We can remove the contents. If we hurry up, it can be done before morning.
And what about the package?
What about the package?
I saw the shovel in Ron's car.
You saw the shovel in Ron's car?
Thank you.